I'm tired of being tired. This my last shot, you can't be mad, at least I tried. We supposed to be grown, but yet you still acting childish. I can get on a jet alone, I don't need...
Good morning, Raiders.
Today is Thursday, May 21st.
Keegan, that lamp is red, white, and blue.
No way, I thought that lamp was at school.
Well, apparently there's one here too.
That's so cool.
Yeah. Do those colors remind you of anything?
Of course, the pledge.
Well, would you like to say that now?
I would. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Thank you, Keegan. That was truly beautiful. I know Keegan's favorite number is 17. If you take the 1 in front of the 17 out, it is 7. And I know Caleb's favorite number is 11. 7 and 11 sounds really familiar. Oh, yeah! 7-Eleven special. So let's go to that now.
We started off as close friends.
I'm here with John, and he's going to be naming 7 Big Ten basketball teams. Go.
Michigan, Michigan State, IU, Purdue, Ohio State, Penn State, Wisconsin, Minnesota,
Nebraska. Good job. Thank you, sir. I'm here with my mommy, and she's going to be naming 7 numbers. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Good job. Thank you. I'm here with Maddie, and she's going to be naming 7 churches in Huntington.
Okay. HNAS, The Well, Faith Community Church, Life Church, The Awakening, Marble Church of Christ, Warren First Baptist Church.
Good job. I'm here with Colson. He's going to be naming 7 Fortnite skins. Go.
Agent Peely, Maya, Brutus, Midas, Meowstacles, TNT, and a Sky.
Good job.
No buy-in. I even did the unthinkable. I'm sorry for what I...
Caleb, what are you doing?
Playing with slime, of course. What are you doing?
Well, I just got knocked the pledge, so now I'm trying to think of a lunch transition.
Oh, yeah. It's been a while. I forgot we had to save the lunch. I'll help you think.
Thanks.
No problem.
Yeah, I got nothing. I'll just save lunch.
Okay.
Today for lunch, you will be having whatever you feel like happening, because we're not at school, and I can't tell you what to have. Yep. Yo, Keegan, don't we have a long list of announcements to say?
Yeah, we do. And just a heads up, all assignments are due tomorrow, so make sure you get your homework done.
This is also the last week of school. I can't believe it ended this way.
Also, this Friday, make sure to check when the virtual award show date will be posted, because that's when they're posting it. You can find out more info on it this Friday.
Once again, on Friday, that's when the virtual talent show will happen.
Friday is a big day. There will also be a virtual field day hosted by Mr. Otis and Mrs. Kyle. It will be a super fun and probably a once-in-a-lifetime experience, so you should probably tune in and participate.
I know a bunch of you are probably thinking, what do I do with the stuff in my locker and my Mac? Well, don't worry. On the 26th, 6th grade will go pick up their stuff and drop off their stuff. 7th grade on the 27th, and 8th grade on the 28th. It will be from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m., so make sure you get there and be fast.
Well, that's all we have for you, Raiders.
Keegan, I think we should end it with a joke. What did the farmer say when he couldn't find his tractor?
I don't know, Caleb. What did he say?
Where's my tractor? Bye, Raiders.
Have a good summer.
Hey, Alexa, play the Campfire Song Song.
Campfire Song Song by SpongeBob SquarePants from Spotify.
I call this one the Campfire Song Song. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along. C-A-M-B-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. C-A-M-B-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along.